First on 13, a pedestrian is in critical condition this morning after being hit by a car last night in Des Moines. According to the Polk County Sheriff's Office, it happened on Northeast 14th Street near Interstate 80 sometime after 8 p.m. Northeast 14th Street was closed while crews were on scene, but has since reopened. No charges have been filed against the driver, but the incident is still under investigation. The